ladies and gentlemen, Austin, Texas's own The Reverent Few.
Thank you, Black Fred, for having us today. And this is another song off of our new record, the first song off the record.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's Nick James on guitar there.
The lovely Paige DeChasse singing her lungs out for y'all.
So we released a record last year, March 28th. Not a great time, but there it was, right? I mean, you kind of get all those things in line and you can't really pull it out. So we released it online and tried to celebrate it in the moments that we could in a really strange time for everybody, for the whole world. And what became the title track to the record, Ain't No Place to Be, it felt like another familiar place I'd found myself in the, where we had all been together, and kind of solidified the meaning of the record in a lot of ways. A song I started writing a long time ago, what I thought was about me and my journey, became about two people I loved a whole lot that had parted in mortality and would continue to haunt one another.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We have a brand new song that we'd like to play for you folks. So this will be on the next record. We're really excited about the next record and being able to celebrate it. Fingers crossed another pandemic doesn't hit, right? Things feel like they're starting to kind of go back to the way that they were in a different way. And so we're excited about that. This is a brand new song for us. It's called Why Don't Ya? We'll be right back. Thank you.
That's Spanky over there on the bass, laying it down.
Oh, man, this next song for us is what I call a survival song. Kind of gets you through all the tough times. Nick and I made our way from Chicago to Austin back in, what, 2013? Well, it feels like so long ago. And this is one of those songs that kept us upright. And a lot of times we felt like falling down. And it's just one of those great things about music. It brings us together. It lifts us up. It kind of crosses all the boundaries so that there's none. And we can all just come together in a way that isn't really possible in some other ways. It's a universal language. So we're thankful for songs like this, about getting through those tough times, making it to the other side.
We may not have a cent to pay the rent, but we're gonna make it. I know we will. We may have to eat beans every day.
Everybody. Yeah, thank you so much. I think we got time for another one, yeah.
You do.
Yay, okay, cool. There's a clock right in front of me for the first time in my life. That is quite a thing. That's amazing. I love that. I need to get one of those on stage all the time. So we'll send you off with one of our favorite songs. Thank you guys so much for having us today. Thank you to Black Fret for all the wonderful things they do for musicians here in Austin, Texas. We are very blessed. Thank you. When you climb to to the top of the mountain, and you look out over the sea. Think about the places perhaps where your man could be. And you jump back down to the rooftop. You look out over the town. Think about all the strange things circulating. much. We are the Reverent Few. Thank you guys for hanging out with us today. We appreciate it so much. Nick James on guitar, Spanky on the bass, and Miss Ashlyn Shanafelt on the drums.
Don't forget Miss Paige DeChaussee singing her ass off, y'all.
Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, the Reverent Few.